The notions of one-to-one and on-two are quite difficult. In the case of a matrix transformation, though, they are related to the number of solutions of a linear system. When solving linear systems, you can know that you can get either no solution at all, an inconsistent system, or one solution or infinitely many solutions. But how does this number of solutions relate to matrix transformation? That's what you will learn in this video. So a linear system has either 0, 1, or infinitely many solutions. A linear system is equivalent to the matrix equation Ax equals b. So you also know that the matrix equation Ax equals b has either 0, 1, or infinitely many solutions. And what does this mean for the equivalent linear transformation? So if you have t from Rm to Rm linear, given by t of x equals a times x, where a is some m times n matrix. And then we know that we have, for example, x is b has no solutions for some b, or infinitely many solutions for some b. And the one solution case, we will deal with that one later. So what does that mean for the linear transformation? Well, suppose you have no solutions for some b, so x is b is inconsistent for some b. Well, that means that for not all b in your codomain can be reached. You cannot solve x is b for all b. So for some b, there is no x such that x equals b. So there is no x such that t of x equals a times x equals b. So there is no x such that tx equals b. So it means that this b is not in your range, but in your codomain. So you cannot reach all b. So in that case, your transformation is not onto. So when is your transformation onto? Well, your transformation is onto if your ax equals b is never inconsistent. So that means that ax equals b always has either one or infinitely many solutions. So inconsistent system, so x equals b inconsistent, corresponds to a transformation that is not onto. In the second case, what about this infinitely many solutions case? Linear system can have infinitely many solutions. What do we have in that case? Well, if your linear system has infinitely many solutions, then your matrix equation A equals B has infinitely many solutions for some B. So that means that there are multiple X's such that X1 and X2, for example, such that AX1 equals B and AX2 equals B. So there are different values of X, actually infinitely many values of x, all mapping to the same b, because ax1 equals b, a times x2 equals b, a times x3 equals b, so t of x1 equals b, t of x2 equals b, t of x3 equals b, etc., etc. So different x's are mapped to the same b, so that means your transformation t is not one-to-one, because one-to-one means that only one x maps to a particular b, different x's can map to the same b. So the transformation in that case would be not one-to-one. So a transformation is one-to-one if your AX is B has at most one solution. So either no solutions or one solution. So what do we have? Transformation is onto if you have either for AX is B either infinitely many solutions or one solution. And it is one-to-one if you have either zero solutions or one solution. So what is the case, the last case, if your x is b has exactly one solution, so if your linear system has one solution, that means that the corresponding transformation is both one-to-one and onto.